when every minute counts, we use our training to make a difference. My name is Mohamed Saleh, and this is my why.
When you give the patient their triage tag,
I am a registered nurse in the emergency room and a safety and emergency preparedness coordinator for Henry Ford Fairlane and Ford Road Medical Centers. It's important to me to be prepared and to have my coworkers prepared to receive patients and to be able to take care of our patients in the community if there was a disaster to happen.
It's very important to have Mo on our team because he takes on so many different roles in our department. He's a nurse on the floor. He is one of the co-chairs of our safety committee.
Another advantage of the hospital safety command system.
When I started my role in safety, we had a chemical spill in one of our clinics. It was very critical that I had to evacuate the whole clinic, including patients and staff. And if we didn't evacuate at that time, it could have been a worse situation.
He's always here. He's always making himself available. He puts everyone else ahead of himself.
It's important to me to make sure my coworkers are more prepared when we do exercises and when we do drills, and I see the results of my efforts, and I see my coworkers are more prepared for an emergency situation.
And what is this area called in the Deakin?
I love coming in every day, and I feel I'm meant to be here.
I'm really proud to have Mo as part of our team.
Remember, your safety, your patient safety, our ED department safety is our priority.
I believe that tomorrow is the reward for working safely today.